Yeah.
Again, okay, welcome. Yes. Need anything? Yes. Oh, come again, okay?
It's a pleasure. Nothing. Come back soon.
Very well. I'll open my wares to you. Name's Maxim. I deal in black market commodities you can't find anywhere else. What you do with the things you buy from me is none of my business. And what I do with the things I buy from you is none of yours. Fail to keep our business discreet, and we'll never do business again. Got it. I see. You need it? I got it. You saw nothing.
A treasure chest!
Take a look around. I recommend everything. Just hope to see you again soon.
Yes! Got one! What a sight!
Over here, sir! Can I help you find anything? Come again soon!
Welcome! I carry only the best. Done, I'll come back soon!
Treasure chest! Yeah. Treasure chest!
Come on in! Everything's a good choice. And I'll come again soon!
A treasure chest! Treasure chest! Yes! Got one! Yes! Got one! A treasure chest!
is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir, but Mr. Reach, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha.
Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something!
Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation, especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy? It's to overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. But it seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison now. You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Who are you? Do you know? Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief.
No.
Well, then what do you want? I have matters to attend to. Krisha, Harla.
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Krisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Krisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Krisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Harla, ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No.